All right. How the fuck?
Whoa. One holy lot.
Holy shit. Seed of life. Okay,
Amulet of Spirits, Missing Rage.
Sorry, what'd you say?
Amulet of Spirits, Missing Rage.
Do you have all the 5 gems?
Yep.
I think you need to activate it on the gem, not the actual amulet.
Yeah, I tried to.
Huh, that's weird. Sure you have all 5 of them?
Yeah, that's the second, that's the fifth, that's the first, that's the third, that's the fourth, all in bag.
Hmm. That is weird. Are they all in the same bag?
Yes.
Hmm. Okay.
That's how I knew to put them all together.
May I try reloading UI?
I'll try it after the run.
Alright. All right.
At least this last dungeon is not very long.
Yeah. Yeah, we haven't got much left now. Oh, shit. Okay. Cool, we got it.
Got a pack coming down.
Yep.
Gonna need a drink. I'm not gonna get one, bollocks of it.
It's all good, they go down pretty quickly. Awesome. Clean as fuck. Alright. Alright. Almost done. There we go. Everyone's fucking oom. Yikes. Oh, I got another stone ruby. Cool.
The shit stuff.
Fuck, that's a gold right there. Oh, fuck my back. Okay. Oh, man. I'm gonna take my shoes off in a sec. I've had them on all day in case I needed to go, you know? Sorry, what?
Click on the map. Someone clicked the map.
Ah, no idea. Alright. Shoes are off. We're relaxing now. Stretch out back. Ooh, man. Nice. Stack the sunders. Wait, what level is he? Oh. I thought it was like 54. I read it as 54 for some weird reason. I'm like, yikes. That would not be good.
I'm think he hit you for over 800 there.
I think he crit.
How much defense you got?
4,500.
Defense.
How do I see defense?
In your skills bar. Character, skills.
It's 237. Out of 240. Oh man.
Oh, he stunned me.
Alright, sweet, he's almost dead. Dude's just fucking kicking me around like an asshole. Alright, cool. Shit. That's not bad.
If I could use it.
Yeah.
Mages were nice, it gave me slow for I could glide down.
I doubt they have feathers on them, to be honest.
Yeah. I bet you they don't. Not one of them has light feathers on. I used to carry heaps of them, mate.
Yeah.
Great way to get rid of people who were trying to kill you. Run to the closest cliff and then just light feather. Slow for.
Yeah.
Get me?
Alright. Alright, oh my lord. Snorting taurine. Isn't taurine the shit that's made from like bull stomach or something like that? Like stomach lining or some shit? I can't remember. God damn. And then I just have my G Fuel, dude. G Fuel's the way to go. Gamer Fuel. Give me some skin, son. What's this from? Oh, Devil May Cry music. Nice. Alright, we're gonna have to do this one to go.
He's back.
Yeah, that's when he got dinner.
A sec.
McDonald's again?
Nah, fish and chips, bro.
He's done with the McDonald's.
Yeah, fuck my Maccas. Bachelor, just eating like shit. Like 2 bars off 45.
Nice. Ah, motherfucker. Oh god. Right, the dude's almost dead. There we go. Another meth head raid party. Whoop-dee-doo. Alright, cool, let's finish this guy off. Holy shit. Holy shit. Okay, cool. They're doing the stereo thing again? Motherfuckers. Alright. That was a rough one.
Or tried killing me on the boat, fucking Calendar.
What a bitch.
Keyword was try.
I had a scald priest mind control me on the boat and made me jump off as it was going.
Oh, that's so troll.
Yeah, I know, right? Fucking motherfucker. Kitty! The thick boys come up.
I love it when there's like a Tauren fucking, or like a druid or something, just camped on the fucking Flightmaster.
Which Flightmaster?
One at Gadget.
Ah, right, yeah.
Ratchet,
sir. So that you like accidentally auto attack him?
Yeah. But you just sit there for fucking ages trying to get the hitbox.
Yeah, that happened to me in Booty Bay. I got fucking wrecked. Second boss in purple.
Yeah. Jake, don't come to Moradin.
Yeah, no, I'm avoiding that shit.
And Moradin's fucking awful.
It's worse than Alderman, man.
ZF, don't have a problem healing it. Here, I'm struggling. That's that hard.
It's the start of the hard ones, bro. Like, Maradon and Sunken Temple and all those, they're like... I guess you need to actually spec for it now.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to respec.
Yeah, I might get full holy.
I'm currently arms.
Yeah. You guys would be having fun. Like an unspec healer and an unspec tank. Fuck that.
Yep. Yep. Hey man, gotta increase the difficulty a bit. Yeah, that's true.
It's not a half decent question, eh? Because I can't remember the fuck. All I know is just if she's facing you and she stomps, you die.
Yeah.
Something like that.
Who's princess?
Yeah, princess. Doesn't she do that thunder fart?
Does yeah.
She the thunder fart princess where she just like farts big and anyone inside the hitbox gets slum. Takes huge damage.
Yeah, something like that.
Deadly boss mods, bro.
Thunder fart woman.
Don't even need to know farts.
Yeah, I don't have it installed until we start raiding.
Yeah, I'll go respec after this.
I'll come with you.
Forge portal after this.
Where's Vol, bro?
Where's what?
Vol, my man. You know, for Lithium or whatever.
Oh, yeah, don't know.
Fucking fear. There you go, there's the farts. Yep.
This warlock's name's Sharkbeak.
Yeah,
I've seen some pretty dog shit names going on a fresh server.
I know, right? I got a Brazza for a name for my one of my reserves, and Mike Hunt, and Jackanoff.
I saw this guy, man. His name was I think we did a dungeon with him, Kaz. That Reapers of Men. Like at first glance, I thought it said Rapers of Men.
Hey, the bitch is dead.
The witch is dead. Oh, if you do not think I'm rolling on that mace, you got nothing. Do you need that mace, or what did you roll need?
I don't know if I'm going to roll need. It's substantially better than my whirlwind.
Have you rolled need on it?
I rolled need, yeah. You got those braces, didn't you?
Yeah, I did.
Those would be good for you. All right, crocodile.
God.
Woo!
Yeah, I have to go full spec fucking holy after this.
Yeah, I know, right?
That's just too hard to heal without it. Oh, I can't drink in here.
Oh, shit.
As I'm jumping off, I'm like, oh, you can't drink in water.
Which makes no fucking sense. You can just fucking sit at the top and just drink from your little canteen.
Let me just see if I can sound Luke's corner. Oh, you're just gonna have to wait.
All right, pull it back.
Yeah, good luck trying to fucking drink.
Oh god. Yep.
Oh, do we drown ourselves after we to get out of here fast?
Yeah. Yeah, that's what we're doing.
Can't we just like hoof to Gadgetstone and fly?
Because we still got to do the Vile Tongue Corruption. Oh, what the fuck?
Apparently we're going.
I don't know who aggroed that, but whatever.
Right. Dude, that thing hits you hard. Can you shield wall?
Yeah, I am. Done.
Try to get some mana back here.
Got it. God damn. Marge got heaps of fucking upgrades.
Oh, I almost let myself drown.
What is, isn't a fucking drowning pool, how sick. I was trying to figure out who the fuck Drowning Pool was, and I was like, oh, right, fucking, bodies. I mean, we've been here for like 2 hours, dude. I don't want to fucking do it anymore. I'll chuck that in my bank.
That's not all of Moradon. There's all those bosses before that jump.
Yeah, Tinkerer, Gizlok. That's yeah. That. There's like that one and Celebrex. That's the only ones. And I cannot be fucked to do them.
Nah, there's nothing quest related to
them. Yeah, exactly.
Ugh. 2.5 bars still ding.
Nice. Good shit.
Means I've done 2 levels today.
Good shit. I want to get 49 tonight if possible, but I doubt I will.
Yeah, you still got time to get a level.
Yeah.
If you just did ZF spam.
Yeah. I'd have to do that.
Hey?
Yeah, I'd have to do that.
If you're doing that, I'll just heal you.
Sweet. Sounds good.
Keep the 2 mages. Oh no, one of them's gonna go.
That's fine.
I'm just starting a ZF.
Which one we going to? Orange, did you say?
Yeah, orange. Because then we quickly duck out, fill up the vial, and we go in there and heal the vines. And then we're done.
Hopefully all these hand-ins, I'll get it. I'm gonna respect full holy though.
Nice.
25G.
It's gonna
cost me 20G to do this reason.
I haven't respect once, so...
Ah, 10 silver for you.
Yeah. Does that reset? Like that total amount?
Oh, I wish.
I thought it reset like once a month or something.
Yeah. Probably.
Alright, back out. So there's a little pool right outside the door. Just step in it and fill the vial.
Farted that bad, I'm almost ready to walk out of the room.
Fuck.
Which vines?
I'll figure out which ones they are. Oh my god. They're like these little plants on the floor. Oh, I see one.
Ooh, let's not all do that at the same time. I didn't get the credit for it, did I? Oh yeah, I did.
Sweet. Oh shit. So if we all do it, I get multiple stacks of one plant.
It's not working.
It's we have to find a new one. You have to find a new one. There's a new one over here.
Why is the rogue tanky?
He attacked first.
It's the final countdown. Have you got like a pool timer or some shit?
Nope. I guess I'll like type it out or something.
Yeah. the rogue went early.
Nah, it's alright. There's plenty more.
Just heal yourself somehow?
Yeah, pot.
Why's your HP so low?
Well, for one, a lot of my armor's fucked. My pants, hands, chest, and helm
are all fucked.
Yep.
So, why is it so hard to heal him right now? His HP's low. Just let the mages handle this one.
Yeah. Nova and Blizzard.
What are you doing, Marjorie? See him lose a quarter of his HP just then?
Yep. That I don't even know what it is. It's like corrosive. Like, it's like almost like thorns or something. Yeah, another plant up here.
Wait, me and you would just do this one together. Just go 3, 2, 1, and on one, when you say one, I'll do it.
Yeah. Alright, you ready? 3, 2, 1, go.
That worked a lot better.
Yeah.
One more now.
Yep.
Or two more. After this one, it'll be one more.
So yeah, there's a plant down here in this little section by these green fuckers. Yep. these creeping buckets of cum, green cum, Shrek jizz. Even my sword's yellow now.
Let's get. Oh, it's mage stuff.
Yeah.
Oh, might as well get it done.
Yeah, it works. Sweet, done. What a fucking trip. He's not wrong. What a fucking trip. All right.
Yeah, that was crazy. Not coming back. Okay, I have got 2 minutes.
Alright, sweet. We got that shit done. Holy fuck. Jesus. Alright, so I'm gonna put my whirlwind away. And I'll keep this one on me. Yep, and put that scepter with my. No, you fuck. There we go. Cool. Alright, and now we'll go repair our shit. I'm gonna send all this ore off. Okay. Whoops. Nice.
Fucking works, man. Old upgrade.
Alright, cool. Kitty! I've got so much more bag space now, I'm so fucking stoked. Kitty. Alright. Good stuff, good stuff. Okay. I will be right back. Holy crap. Finally got that fucking thing done. Holy shit. Alright, back. Whew. Yeah, all right. Drawing is tedious, but it's enjoyable. That is true. It is very enjoyable. Yeah, I know. My shoulder's so fucked. Oh, man. Like, I want to fucking hit. I want to hit 49 tonight, but my shoulder is so wrecked, and I still need to have dinner. All right.
Starting to get your HP back up again.
Yeah, got all my repairs. I got like 5 gold off just like loot from that.
That's alright.
Like selling shit in the bags.
You must be rich then.
Oh, back up to like 47 gold right now after buying mount.
Yeah, I'm up to 25.
Took a bit. I didn't get my mount until like 45, so yeah.
So that'll give me Holy Light Flashlight 12% extra healing through that. I have to get criticals, but I never get crits because I ain't got no crit. Divine Favor, give me every 2 minutes, give me a crit. Increases your chance. I get 5 points in crit, so I get 5% spell crit. And improved blessing wisdom.
True. Is it actually?
Don't
know. Oh, Blackstone Ring? It's actually pretty good. Plus 6 stamina, plus 20 attack power, improves chance to hit by 1%. That's pretty good.
Did he get it, did he?
No, but he wants to do princess, he wants to do princess and stuff.
No, I'm not keen on going back. Better ones at 60. Take world, he'll heal it.
Heal what?
Maridon.
I'm fucking questing, right? I get about 20k an hour, like, that's including, like, Horde fucking you over, and I'm in ZF going, like, reasonable pace, not fucking fast or anything, and I'm getting, like, 40k.
Yeah. Pretty much how it works, man.
40k.
40k an hour, yeah.
What class are you?
Bartley.
Oh, okay.
Still running rep?
Yeah.
Oh, I forgot to respec. I'll, once we turn these quests and I'll fly to Danassus. Alright. Fucking hell.
Two bars. Do you reckon out of those three quests I'll get two bars?
Yeah, I'd imagine so. Each of them's probably like 5k.
Do I have to... The one that we picked up in Meriden. Hand that in Meriden?
Did we pick one up in Meriden? Yeah. I think I already did that quest. What's the quest called?
Up inside the dungeon.
Yeah, I have no idea. All right. All right, turn this in. Doesn't really matter, I'm gonna sell it, so fuck it. Okay, to Desolus. Oh my god. Yep. To Desolus. Let's get this quest turned in.